terribly sorry. Sneaking up on you, probably not the best way to go about this, but I was wondering if you would help me out. Give me a hand and help me get that bin right there into the back of my van. Maybe I could get your number, take you out sometime. I like the way you seem to take care of your skin, moisturizing after what seems every bubble bath. Oh shit, I apologize, we're just playing on some improv class that I took last night. Fire escapes, I decline. Creeping shadows, I am for that lady. Life metallic, I am erotic. Smelling as I lay atop a donut glaze, just must have drifted into her eye. The way that the hazed over back of lashes kinda tortured her for just about an hour. Deep down in them sewers of the minute, doctor with piles of new discoveries. Scoundrel's a master, the masterful piece of that I've set atop my chest as I ejaculate to the pile of decaying breasts.
We urge all people to remain inside during these times from what is being called the modern incarnation of Jack the Ripper. Anyone outside after curfew should understand you hold no chance of being found alive. We urge all to hide
in victims. I laugh at the name of that as I silently scalp some skin like the scale and the scales off a fish. Trim off the ears like fins dessert if I decide to deep fry them, then dip them in the chocolate fondue. Said I found out a spot. The rest of the process took just 4 hours, dismembering a member of society's quite the work. But to me, it's like Beethoven's symphony as I get ready to replay all 5 of those past encounters in sequence. Squeezing at my pants, I catch a glimpse of the missing persons pictures I have collected as I now dance with my newest headless corpse. She laughs a little inside of my head, which triggers this anger in a new angle's assured that she laughs no more as I surgically remove the rest of her vocal cord. Stretch some tone enough to play a tune on a busted vacuum handle that I had down here. I like the way that she sounds now when I strum her out. At the end of my sessions, I rinse myself down to rid all DNA so I don't get figured out. Then drive around town, staking out my newest victim. Now a car slows to a creep as police are still out on the search for.
The killer has struck once again and we are begging women to stay out of sight. All victims have been identified as female sex and have been found with their genitals torched and eyes removed. There have been no leads onto who or why this is happening.
A necessary evil sometimes is just what we need to place that fear inside the ones out there that weep. Sometimes enough energy manifests in neighborhoods that pure evil resonates, and I am what you all calls.
Back in my sewers, the most you wish you could be. Taking care of those people that you wish you could.